Assalamu alaikum students, I am Abdul Jabbar here, your Pakistan Institute teacher. Dear students, in this video we are going to look at some of the main points of the 3rd June Plan 1947. 3rd June Plan was given by Lord Mountbatten, the last Viceroy of United India. And it was something like partition plan. There were some rules and regulations, their proposals and not proposals but rules, and according to which the India was to be divided in 1947. Let me read out and then I will explain one by one. The government made the decision to partition the subcontinent, acknowledging the principal stand of the establishment of the two states. The government settled details and developed the program regarding the future of the various provinces and states. It means the government, which government? The British India government had decided to divide India into two states, Pakistan and India. Number one, Punjab and Bengal province. The Provincial Legislative Assembly of Bengal and Punjab were to meet in two groups, Muslim majority districts and non-Muslim majority districts. The members of the two parts of districts and non-Muslim districts, two parts of each legislative assembly sitting separately, will be empowered to vote whether or not the province should be partitioned. If any of two decided in favor of division of the province, the Governor General would appoint a boundary commission to demarcate the province. Means it was decided as per 3rd June plan that there would be two assemblies of Punjab as well as Bengal, Muslim majority district assembly and non-Muslim majority district assembly, and they will decide whether the province should be divided or not, and either of two decided, either of them decided in favor of division, then the Governor General will set up a boundary commission which will be authorized to demarcate these provinces. Number two, the Northwest Frontier Provinces, Khyber Pakhtunkhwa. A referendum would be held in the Northwest Frontier Province to ascertain whether they wish to join Pakistan or India. The political issue of the tribal areas, governance areas, would be settled by the government that is formed after the referendum. The Governor General would conduct referendum himself, and for this purpose he would have the cooperation of the provincial government. As regard NWFP, it was decided that there would be held a referendum, conduct referendum, and will be a certain people's opinion with respect to their partition in India or in Pakistan. Sindh Assembly would decide the future state of the province through the majority of vote. It would be decided whether the province wish to join Pakistan or India. The European members of Sindh Assembly would not have the right to vote. And as regards Sindh Assembly, it was allowed to Sindh Assembly to decide whether it would want to join Pakistan or India. Dear students, these were some main points. There are still some remaining points of the 3rd June plan we will be discussing in the next videos, and I hope you have understood it well. Till then, take care. Allah Hafiz.